Afenifere sent strong warnings to Buhari over Amotekun, says that he is waiting for his arrest. Afenifere, the Yoruba social cultural organization, has said that it waits the arrest of Southwest leaders by the federal government over Operation Amotekun. Spokesman of the group, Yinka Odumaki, said this when he was reacting with the call by the national president of Metihala, Bello Abdullahi Bodejo, for the arrest of leaders of Amotekun by federal government. Bodejo, in an interview with Sunday Sun, applauded the government for declaring the regional security organizations illegal while he sought the arrest of the Yoruba leaders promoting the outfit. According to Odumaki, if herdsmen are the criminals of the Southwest, then we have to drive them away. If they are the troublers of the Southwest, if they are the ones pushing and raping our women, if they are the ones who killed Fashionati's daughter, then there is no need to let them be. Instead, they should be driven out. They will be driven out either by Amotekun or by something else, because we need peace in our land. We have not gone to their land to kill them or to kidnap them. As for his call on the federal government to arrest the leaders of Amotekun, we dare them to come and do it. The last time they tested the will of Yoruba people was over the June 12th presidential election, and Nigeria was at war. It was that battle that drove the military away. So we are waiting for them with all pleasures to come and arrest them. Thank you, viewers, for listening to this news. What do you think about this news I just read? I think Yorubas are the main rope that is holding Nigerians' unity. Thank you, viewers, for listening to this news. Viewers, what is your take on this news that you just listened to? I think Yorubas are the main rope that is holding Nigerians' unity. The more you push them to the war and they change their minds, Nigerians will disintegrate. Come to think of it, how and when nomadic cows become the deciding factors on presidential slot and security matters? Well, illiteracy is a disease and blindness. As far as I'm concerned, Yoruba race visa versus Southwest is concerned, because Amotekun and the declaring of Amotekun illegal is like declaring Southwest illegal in Nigeria. My advice to Bodejo is that he should be called to order, because Buhari will not be there forever. So this is not the time to create hatred or animosity that results into something else. That is my own comment on this news. Viewers, what is your own contribution? If you have any comments, please don't hesitate to drop your comment below the comment box, as well as clicking on the subscription button.